Daily Sports Report 2017 coming at you here. My first actual real video. Saying that Pete Rose Jr. has been fired and will not be renewed for his contract for the Wichita Wingnuts baseball team for the upcoming 2018 season. Searches for the new manager are upcoming. Keep you posted on who that's going to be, and hopefully it's going to be a good one. We'll talk to you later. Bye.